47, and let's turn our attention to the forecast and take a live look over Southfield, where I do not see a Krispy Kreme or a Dunkin' in that view where I want to go right now as soon as the show's over.
I know, it gets you hungry, doesn't it? All right, well, we're looking at a little cloud cover there, and I do think the clouds will start to fill in if you're waking up to some sunshine this morning. Overall, we're looking at a partly sunny sky as we head through our Saturday, the start of our Labor Day weekend. It is cloudy in Lansing, Howell, and Jackson, so our west siders seeing a little more cloud cover than the east siders. It is still clear from Detroit, Mount Clemens to Port Huron. It is 46 degrees in Port Huron, 49 in Port Sanilac, and 54 degrees downtown. Area of low pressure, it's an upper level low, a trough that's moving through today. So that is bringing about the cloud cover and also showers over mid Michigan up towards Saginaw, Mount Pleasant, especially near and north of M59. So it is possible to get a few of these showers to move across the area. A lot of this weakening, though, as it moves in our direction, but still watch for this morning and even a few remaining for the afternoon. Now, temperatures heading out. Maybe you're doing some golf today, taking that morning walk by 9 a.m. near 60 into the mid 60s by 11. Upper 60s by noon. So temperatures, we make it back into the 70s, pretty close to average. If you're waiting for the evening to maybe do your cookout or take an evening walk, by 6 o'clock, we'll be in the 70s, upper 60s by 8 p.m. Isolated shower chance, want to stress that. Even though the system is moving through, it does look like it remains pretty remote that you'll see one of these showers move through your neighborhood. We go through the morning hours and you can see how scattered it is. Better chance to the north and to the south this morning. The afternoon, we're going to see a few of those showers still streaming through with that weak disturbance coming through, and this is 6 o'clock. Keep in mind it is not going to rain all day on any given area, but we are looking at the system. Once we get the system to move through tonight, we actually clear out. It's brief. As a matter of fact, tomorrow morning we should start with some sunshine and then clouds quickly thicken up from west to east. This is 10 o'clock in the morning on Sunday. We're dry. We get to 2 or 3 o'clock, could see a shower on the west side. Better chance after 5 or 6 to see that system come through. Initially, the warm front, the cold front swings through late Sunday night into early Monday, and that is the trigger we need for scattered thunderstorms by the time we hit early Monday morning into maybe the early part of Monday afternoon. So this has been a challenging weekend forecast wise because it is back and forth with occasional showers. It's just not a continuous area of rain, so we don't have to worry about that. Temperature 78 for a high today. That is average. We'll drop to 57 for a low tonight and 77 degrees for Sunday, 80 on Monday. And that unsettled weather just sort of stays with us next week. We're back and forth, and this is a time of the year too where we see a dip in temperatures on Tuesday, but right back to 80 on Wednesday and then back down to near 70 by the end of the week.